ghost.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Leave me alone.
this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like... The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And live.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I say so for you. Just wait.
Get back!
I'd like you to stay quiet. Thank you.
I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now?
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Leave no more space. Alone. Leave me alone. They're in my blood and they want to get out.
My God, he vanished.
Vanished without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
That was my intention.
Or he thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him out with his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Thank you.